गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम सरिता फ्रॉम डीएवी पब्लिक स्कूल दाऊदनगर। यू नो दैट इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी कंप्लीटेड अदर वर्कशीट ऑफ नाउंस चैप्टर। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट वर्कशीट नंबर 5 ऑफ नाउंस चैप्टर। सो दिस इज योर वर्कशीट नंबर 5। वर्कशीट नेम बॉडी लैंग्वेज। स्टूडेंट्स, हियर बॉडी लैंग्वेज मीन्स मूवमेंट और पोजिशंस ऑफ द बॉडी दैट एक्सप्रेस अ पर्सन्स थॉट्स और फीलिंग्स। वर्क विथ योर पार्टनर, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विथ द एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन्स गिवन इन द एडवर्ब्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर यू हैव टू फिल दीज ब्लैंक्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ एडवर्ब्स। First sentence is, I would be full of dash if I felt in English. Students, you would be full of sorrow if you felt in English. So here, sorrow is correct word. Students, sorrow means pain, trouble, grief, etc. Second sentence is, I would be wanting to keep blanks if I whispered something. So students, why you whispered something? Because you be wanted to keep a secret. So you whispered something. So here, whispered some secret is right answer. Number 3 is, I would listen carefully if I wanted to pay dash do something. Students, you would listen carefully if you wanted to pay attention to something. Number 4 is, I would raise my eyebrow in blanks if I heard something strange. Students, you would raise your eyebrows in surprise if you heard something strange. It means surprise is suitable word for this sentence. Number 5 is, my face is relaxed and beams with joy when I want to show. Students, here beams means glint, glow, etc. So students, here right answer is satisfaction. Your face is relaxed and beams with joy when you want to show satisfaction. Last is, my face turns red and I grind my teeth when I am in. Students, you know that when your face turned red and you grind your teeth when you are in anger. So anger is right answer. Students, you must have to know that all these words are abstract nouns.